Hi, I'm going to teach you about word study. Word study is basically, do we mean the same things when we look at words? Do you mean the same thing when I say pair? Do you mean pair of shoes or pair like a fruit? Word study is very important when we study scripture because though there are many other religions out there, many other beliefs about definitions of words, God said to Adam, go out and name everything. And he did the same thing for himself as God speaks to us with the same meaning and the same intentions as the words that he uses. But the world, which is like Satan, likes to change meanings. So he may appear to say something that may appear to have the same word as you understand what I understand, but his meanings are different. So we must understand word study, such as synonyms of words and the meanings and the context behind the words. That's very important when it comes to studying scripture. I thank you for watching, and we'd like to teach you more. God bless.